I couldn't ask Bet. Okay? She seemed like she had something going on.
Bad timing.
Yeah, exactly. And I saw Nat and Alice.
Oh.
I mean, who are you?
You know who I am.
Well, why have you been with everybody I know?
Oh,
I'm sorry.
No,
but
that is such an exaggeration.
I know, but can I trust you?
I'd like to think so.
Because I've been hurt.
What do you want?
Huh? Is this real? Are you real?
I'm sure there was traffic. It's LA. Do you want to hurt me?
No.
What you're doing is hurtful.
What am I doing?
I understand that you're going through a lot right now, and I've told you many times I'm more than happy to support you, but I'm not gonna let you take your shit out on me just because you're in pain. I'm sorry.
I told Finley that nobody holds me when I'm sad.
Yeah, because you're pretty prickly when you're sad.
Yeah.
You don't have to be scared. And if you don't push me away, I'll always hold you.
I think that's what scares me the most, actually.
Why? We just started dating, and you're the only person I have.
That is not true.
It is true.
Somehow,
you're it. That's fucking scary. How did you
do what?
Get me to talk.
I was married to a therapist.
Oh, that sounds exhausting.